Started even years ago, this election will be rigged.